Oh wow, the lighting is immaculate. What? You drew this on ibis paint? Okay, so I really like the way you color this, except for those shoes. What are those? Okay, I think it could use a little bit of blending, just a little bit. I mean, it actually looks good when you squint your eyes. At least they don't use the blur tool. Oh yeah, we got these nice eyes, the nose. What the heck is that? This is a disrespect to my lip tutorial. See, to draw the lips, you actually have to use the airbrush tool to create a layer of soft juiciness. And then we're gonna define the lips even more. And boom, you're welcome. What is going on, guys? We're gonna have a nice roast me video. To those who submitted, thank you for giving me the license to make fun of your art. So now let's have our first victim. On HUION says, which face do you like? None. Ooh, I like how this drawing started off amazing, like immaculate colors, hot daddy Zhongli. And then as you go lower, it sort of starts to remind me of that one horse meme. What happened here? Your local bubba says, the hair did not want to cooperate. It's funny because it's true. What the hell? Nobody. Absolutely nobody. The sleep paralysis demon at 3 a.m. Alright, so the thing about this here is that you gotta fix the freaking mouth, okay? So this is always going to be aligned with the nose. It's always gonna be in the center right here. Okay, so that's a little bit better. However, as you notice, when I flip the canvas, it kind of looks asymmetrical. I'm basically just going to select this part right here, just flip it like this. And now it looks a little bit symmetrical. This is the before, and this is the after. Ooh, juicy. 10 out of 10. Everyone, this is why digital art is supreme. Look at this pathetic cover-up. You won't be making this kind of mistake on digital because our computers do the work for us. Alright, you did a good job with the face and the rendering overall. Although, you might want to adjust the eyes just a little bit. Why is she staring at the dinosaur like that? Wow, these are the juiciest lips I have ever seen. 11 out of 10. Look at that. Scrumptious. Ah, nice. Day 30 of drawing with thumb. Wait, what? Wait, so I checked his profile. I draw with my thumb. And literally the first two posts that I see, he says that he draws with his thumb. Don't know about you guys, but that is the weirdest flex I have ever seen. Excuse me, sir, this is a PG-13 channel. What is that tongue doing in there? I love how detailed the background is. Like, we got these detailed buildings in the background. And then there's his face. Okay, so this is actually pretty cute. I think you're trying to draw Yeji and I can recognize her, so good job. However, can people please stop drawing those cockroach eyelashes? So the eyelashes are kind of, they're kind of curved like this. It's not, when you're drawing eyelashes, you should start from here and then go down. And that's when you make the curve. Okay, this is actually simp worthy. I really love how he colored this part. Such juicy abs. Yes. But like, the guy on the right though, that's not it, chief. But otherwise, this is a very simp worthy drawing. I really like how you did this guy. Very simp worthy. 11 out of 10. Bro, I love the colors in this one. But like, what is this blob color thing? What is that? What is that? Oh, those are some very juicy lips. We interrupt this roasting session with a shout out to HUION and also for hosting a giveaway for you guys. The HUION INSPIROY H420X is compatible with phones. It comes with an adapter, so that's pretty cool. Also, like, it feels really premium, not gonna lie. I'm using it right now, actually, to fix your ugly art. Just kidding, this is my old art. I'd say that this is pretty good for beginners. Thank you so much, HUION, for letting me try out your tablets. Now, let's move on to the next roast. Wow, y'all are really into BDSM these days, huh? Okay, this looks nice, but honestly... Okay, that's a little bit better. What's up with that face? His face be like, hey yo, what's up baby girl? Let's get down to business. Wow, I love how geometric the hair is. I was wondering why this seemed so familiar, and then I realized, oh, this is like Angel's drawing, except that this is like the Walmart version. Bro, I honestly can't tell if this is a hand or a chair. Okay, so this actually looks kind of nice. However, her body just kind of looks like an Instagram model went a bit too far with Photoshop. Bro, this reminds me of that one Kaneki meme. Oh, amazing. There's so much definition on this painting. I love how their signature is more defined than literally anything else in this drawing. Ugh, bro, that is kinky. Why does he have a muzzle on? Okay, I get that you're trying to go for a bird's eye view kind of perspective. Instead of it being a bird's eye perspective, they kind of end up looking like worms. So I would suggest that you go find a reference. However, if you really can't find a reference, I suggest that you just use 3D models. For instance, this is the closest thing to that pose. So I found it on Clip Studio for free, and it's basically customizable. You can replace the female characters with male characters and so on. Anyway, bro, the lighting on this piece is so lit, it's so nice, but like, what is up with that chest? Why is it so bloated? Like, what happened? Did the snake bite her chest or what? Okay, this is actually really nice, and I can see the art style that you're going for, but the way the skin is colored, it's like she has some sort of disease. Ah yes, a classic example of can't draw the other eye, just cover it with hair. Okay, I've seen a lot of people in here who have a hard time drawing the other eye. Honestly, the best way to draw both eyes is to work on them at the same time. For the giveaway, simply just roast any of the artworks shown in this video, and the most liked roast comment will be given a tablet by HUION and also the artist of the roasted art. Thank you guys for the submissions. Comment down below your roast. If your work didn't get included in my video, it's either your work is super amazeballs and I couldn't find a single mistake, or it's incredibly ugly. Watch this video next. And also like and subscribe. Stay cool.